we've noticed in a lot of Eubank's fights, he's got a tendency to get caught, and against a puncher like Benn, that could be so, so dangerous. Like that!
Good shot. Beautiful right hand from Nigel Benn. Went right now to Eubank with his boots, but he's taking it well.
And again, you just cannot take liberties against a man like Nigel Benn. And Benn tucking up very well as Eubank came in.
Benn looks to me as if he wants to walk right for anything Eubank's can offer.
Well, Eubank can bang a bit.